Ship already. Here he is. What are you up to? Nothing good, I'm sure. Second. also very quick. Alright, results for 1-1. We reached a goal. We found all the red star rings, but we did not clear with the 150 rings or with the extra time. For right now, I want to experience the story and really take this game out, so we'll leave the completion for a little bit later, in maybe today's episode, the next episode, something like that. Let's leave cyberspace. Whoa. Sonic, are you okay? You're not looking so good. I think we got separated from our friends too. I don't see any entails anywhere. Friendly. We can look around with the right analog stick to rotate the camera. Alright then, so just look right over there. Options. Go to the options to change things such as the camera angle and player controls. That's okay. I think we're fine for now. Can we turn back? Oh yeah, this is where we can hop back into the level. So I think we're in like the open world section of the game. This should be cool. Oh, we got some rings to grab too. What is going on out here? Whoa, there's so much. Alright, M001. Activate the switches. There are three ancient switches on the ground. Activating them will earn a reward and unlock a part of the map. So let's focus on that first, because unlocking the map seems pretty important. So we press this button. This one. And this one. And there we have it. M001 completed. I guess there's a little missions or something like that. And that's something new. Is that a heart? Kronos Island. Whoa! So that gave us a ton of info. Completing challenges to reveal the map. Completing challenges will reveal the surrounding area on the map. Once revealed, the map will help in locating guardians, portals, and memory tokens. Open the map by pressing the touchpad. Which, you know, we're here, so we can pick this up. What does this do? I'm not sure, but let's definitely take a look around before we move forward. It looks like... Okay, I got all the moves I'm used to. Whoa! We can at least get some rings, and it looks like some kind of little pink heart. Here on the top left, you can see we have 0 gears, 2 keys, and 1 heart now. So let's see if we collect one over here. Come on. Oh, the world's so cool out there. This game is so pretty. There we go. That'll be our 2nd heart. So I guess we'll have a lot of things to run around and find if we take a look at the map. They do pop up, so we'll definitely have to check that out. What are those things? Training simulator. Notifications. A notification may appear when Sonic is near something new. Press down while the notification is displayed to practice the...
Every gift you send me sparks joy and makes a difference in me.
Why may you?
mission in the training simulator or get a hint about what Sonic is about to encounter. Press down to go to the training simulator now. Sure. Whoa. So we have our homing attack? Pretty cool. Exit the training simulator. Gotcha. So, of course, I'll be trying to read through the tutorials as much as I can, just in case any of you watching along might be your first Sonic game. But yeah, we just have to home into them, beat up these enemies. Oh, they're dropping something. Pick up dropped items. When enemies are defeated, they drop items such as skill pieces and seeds. Gather enough skill pieces, and they will turn into skill points, as shown in the lower right corner on the screen. These can be then used to learn new skills to enhance Sonic. Ooh, so we can level Sonic up in this. That makes sense. In the bottom left, we have like level 1 out of 99 for different moves. So we'll definitely have to keep a lookout for that. But in the meantime, I see some extra stuff we can get into. Whoa! And then boom, another heart. I don't quite know what the hearts do just yet, but we'll figure it out over time. Right now, it seems like it's just going to be important to grab them. I also noticed there's a maximum on the rings we can carry. I don't know if we'll get a reward if we reach that maximum, or if it's like a limit. Whoa. Uh-oh. More of these robots we saw before. So are these guys siding with Eggman, or is it really that these guys are just pure evil? They'll attack anything. Oh no. Let's go for it though. I'm just going to try more of this homing attack. Can I slam on them like this? Does that do anything? I'm not quite sure. It looked like it sort of did. So that's nice. Getting to that first skill point level. I do see this box. I can break that open for some extra rings. Well, we're bouncing around all over the place. I'm just sort of checking things out right now. I'll grab this. Oh, I gotta dash through it. Whoa, that was cool. But before we go too much farther, I don't want to get too sidetracked, but there is seemingly a lot more to do back there. So let's see for ourselves. Is there anything maybe back here? I'm not seeing anything. I do see... Can I just... Got it. That was cool. So some speedy platforming so far. And what's interesting about this area is it's so, I guess, serene. It's very relaxing. I was not expecting that. Usually it's super colorful, you know, vibrant, exciting. And then only one is very exciting. I was expecting, and that's neat. Okay, let's try this one. Whoa, I made it. We're fine. Hop up here, and there's another part of the rest. So, something. Maybe I have to hit them all. Got it. Oh no, I missed that one? How did I miss it? Got it. Oh yeah, lowered. Okay, so I had to hit all of those for this to lower. So a little environmental activation, things like that, we gotta keep in mind. But there is another working card. And I guess with that, it might be good to move forward. I can see that. Drop a portal gear. These gears are very important, so don't forget to pick them up. Oh, there it is. So this gear is a portal gear. And I guess it opened up this door or something. Nice. I do see more things to reach over there. I don't know. Maybe is there anything hidden back this way? Sort of looks like it, doesn't it? Nothing showing up on the map though, so it's all just sort of hanging out over there. I don't trust trying to jump over to it. Then back over this way. There is some more things to see here. Let me get the boxes first.
Hello?
Hello? The controls are pretty similar to the other three Sonic games, I believe. Which hasn't been a ton. The one I played the most of course, is Sonic Colors Ultimate last year. Wow, we're just going all over the place. That just got me a couple of extra rings, which is good because I need them. I had a lot, but now I don't have any. Oh, I can take this up. Whee! There we go. And oh no, do we have more enemies up here? Don't look too friendly. Turn the statue to open the gate. Okay, so they're just statues. The ancient gate seems to be locked. Turn the statue up the gate to proceed. Okay, so let's run up to this. And turn this, like, here. And that's another little gate open. And what's over here? So just trying to find whatever I can. There's another little heart. So I will grab that. We're up to 9 of them so far, so quite a few. And then back over here. Oh no. Got it, that's our 10th one. And I do see more over that way, so I guess if I want to get that one, I might want to bounce off of this. No, this is bringing me to this one. I've already done this one. Whoops. I don't know what I can use the hearts for just yet, but I'm sure we'll explain it in time. For now, if we could just make sure we're getting them as we're running by, I feel like that's pretty convenient, right? There's way more out there. Maybe some more stuff that we'll find later. So I don't see a safe way to get over there for now. Wait, oh, no, those are just what I just did. Okay, yeah, let's keep moving for now. Oh, yeah, once I get closer, it shows me. Oh, now it's another one. Some of them are super easy to get. Oh, look at this one, Ethan. You just get the slide on it. This is so cool. So far, the open world is a lot of fun to explore, just doing all the little obstacle courses. It feels like a jungle gym. Are just like fun Sonic things to do. So up here, I can dash through like that. And that's another one. Unlock skills. Sonic's Psy Loop skill can now be learned. Using the skill points that have been accumulated, as shown in the lower right of the screen, go to the skills menu and unlock it. Okay, so it's gonna bring it up for me. The Psy Loop. Unlock Psy Loop. Don't mind if I do. So for this one, we need to hold triangle while moving. Run around while leaving a light trail. After creating an enclosure with the light trail and then releasing the button, various effects can happen. What are these? If they answer the story to unlock this. So there's different things that we can find along the way too. Very cool. So I just... To use Silent, hold circle and run in... Or hold triangle and run in a circle. Be sure to close the circle before releasing triangle. By using it in the open field, not only can rings be found, but also memory tokens and seeds, perhaps a rare item as well. So is this thing I've been finding here, the little pink hearts, are those seeds? I'm not sure. That got us a bunch of rings, that's nice. So I can just do that anywhere and get stuff. So that's neat. What if I did it here? Okay, cool. So I'll grab some of those, and we're back to it. So what are we getting up here? More stuff to dash into. And I'll try to get this one, which we did no problem. And there's like a trail of rings. Can I just... Oh no, I can't. Whoa, no, oh no, don't fall. Ah! I don't know how to do the little thing where it's not like dash just through all the rings. Maybe that's something we need to unlock later. But what do I do here? Oh, the side loop, I think. That's what I'm gonna guess. We did it! Awesome! And now I'm on to rail, I think. Or is that a seed? Huh. Guess we'll have to wait and see. For right now, though, there's a Chaos Emerald on the left. Whoa. Okay. So I'll grab this really quickly. We will slam some of these things. Just for some extra rings. Oh, wow. And this unlocks like a whole section back here. Whoa, look at this. Okay, there's so much more. Maybe this is what we were missing before. Got it. And now we're over here. Oh, man. So backtracking might be a little bit easier once we get certain things done. We're going so quick. And if not anything else, this is a great way just to get around. It doesn't seem there's too much really to do here, except for re-click some of the rings I guess I lost before. I don't know. But I'm not going to worry about that too much. We're going back over this way. This is so neat. I'm going to bounce between these ones. Oh, don't fall. Yeah, I don't think there's lives in this game, luckily, but you never know. I've never been, you know, typically, whoa, where are we going? Good at Sonic games, but I try my best. Oh, want to get the 400 just to see what happens. But I guess for right now, a couple ways to go. What is down this way? Okay, that's like the main way to go. So I'll try this one. And if I jump, ooh, I can get something. Come on, one more. Got it. And I see another one down there too. So you know what? We should run back over. Don't hit that because I think it's going to send me backwards. But I do want to land on the railing and to stay on it to get another heart. So with the 15 of them, there's more stuff up there. I don't see a way up there though. Side loop in combat. Try the side loop in combat. Some enemies use shields to protect themselves, but side loop can break down their defenses. Okay, so while we're moving around, we'll dash over and start side looping. Make a circle like this, let it go, and boom, that sends them flying in the air. Very cool. And then there's one more enemy right over here. We're getting them pretty good. And that gave us a lot more experience points, but not quite enough for another level. Yeah, I did not see a way up there. Okay, if we don't find everything on the first go, that's not the end of the world. That's sort of the whole idea with it being this kind of game, is that you're supposed to explore, and we found a big chair. Okay, I guess if we wanted to take a rest.
Return to the digital dimension again. Use that gear to bridge the gap between dimensions.
Oh, so it's another portal thing. Enter the portal gear. Unactivated portals can be activated with portal gears. Jump onto the portal's pedestal to insert the portal gear. Sure. Access requirement 2. We only have one though, right? Yeah, we only have one. What will this do for us? I guess just get us one step closer.
It is not enough to make the connection. One gear will not suffice. Hunt down another target and take its gear.
Whoa. Oh, here we go. What is this thing? It's a big tower, okay? Oh, it's the tower, I got it. Cool. So do we have to fight this? Oh gosh, well it's definitely trying to fight me. Dodge guardian attacks. To dodge, lock onto an enemy with R and press L1 or R1. Dodging is faster than normal movement, specializes in avoiding enemy attacks. When in midair, there is no need to lock onto an enemy to dodge. Gotcha. So let's run over there really quickly. Ow! That hurt! I didn't even get over to you yet. I'm trying to lock on. Jeez, those are going crazy. So what if I just did this really quickly? Ooh! That didn't work? That didn't work? What are you talking about? There we go. Ooh! That gotcha. Come on, let's speed up some more of it. That was pretty good. Oh, it's moving. It's really moving. So, I don't know if doing this is going to help at this point. Okay, it's going to be too quick for that. I need to make sure I grab these rings. Uh-oh. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I got it. Let's break another one before that spinning part reaches me. Oh, whoa. Okay, we're fine. We got a lot of speed out of that. I think I'm good to do another side loop around it. Too late. What if I did another one now? Like this. There we go. Just get some extra rings. So I just want to be careful about that. But these missiles are flying everywhere. Come on. I got it. Put it in the speed top. Maybe I should just go for the head. Oh, here we go. Okay. And I'm going to try to dodge a little bit there. One more hit. There it is. We defeated the tower. Whoa. That was crazy. And we get, of course, another gear for that.
As you have done before.
You got it. So, insert the portal gear right over this way. So I'll hop over and activate this. Wow, okay. And so this will be another level, just like we did before in the Green Hill Zone one? I guess so. So we found a way to mix together the open world.
As many times as it takes.
A way to mix the open world with the normal levels. Okay, so 1, 2. Gotta reach a goal, get S rank, get 80 rings, and find all the red star rings. I'll try my best to do as many of those as we can in one run, but I think we're mostly focused on like the red star rings and stuff like that. Okay, well, here we go. It's level 1, 2. Whoa. That is so cool. Chain combo attacks. Oh, and I can just keep pressing square. Waiting completed. Oh, this is like a loading screen thing. So while the game is loading, I can do some practice. That's a really cool idea. And whoa! This is Valkyrie holds on. This is so cool. Wow. Okay. Let's get that red ring. And can I back you this way? This is so awesome. Oh, I love the music already. So I'll try my best to get through this and get as many red star rings as we can. I'll try to go quickly. Oh, there's one. Oh, wait. I missed it. Wait. I know. It's not going to be good for my time. Hey, hold on. I'm not done. Where was it? It was right there. Okay, that's two of them. And I guess I'll just hop up here and do a couple more things like that. We'll get some balloons to pop off of. And luckily, we're getting some checkpoints. Ah, this is so cool. And the levels are super pretty, too. There's another one. We're gonna do a whole loop-the-loop here. And I'll keep going like this. I'm trying to keep it simple. Okay, there we go, just in case I pass a red star.
Wendy's, you can get
English muffin and seasoned potatoes for just $3.
With a light and fluffy toast muffin.
I'm crispy potatoes, love.
Ooh. Is this my breakfast? Yeah, yes it is.
Sure. Grab a proper $3 Wendy's breakfast for a limited time.
It all starts with a Chevy truck. Chevy Silverado with a Turbo Max engine and best-in-class standard torque. And Chevy Silverado HD with over 14 available camera views.
I really don't want to do that on our first run through. If we can, just make sure we get them all. Oh gosh, more than one way to go. I'm going to stick with the bottom path for now. Whoa, and there is! Ow! Oof. Okay, let's get those. Oh, and I think we're at the end. Okay, we made it. I like the little end portal. It's really cool. So we made our way through cyberspace again. We got everything but the 80 rings in the S rank time. I would have done it too if I just jumped over that one thing. Darn. I don't want to get too caught up with getting perfect S ranks just yet, especially for the 5 seconds. Seems like a pretty tough time. I think we'll do those later because I think we're gonna have to run through these overworld areas to get more done later, anyways. Executive consecutive actions. Jump, square, or two in the air. Whoa, we can run up the wall. Okay. Quick step. Oh, gotcha. We can just... That's neat. Our waiting's complete. That was going to be very distracting. Well, we're back. So what do we do now? Hit the tower. Got through another cyberspace level. Two vault keys. Whoa, nice. I don't quite know what I do with those, but hopefully we can figure it out over time. A vault was unsealed. It can now be opened with a vault key. Whoa, so that'll get us a Chaos Emerald already? That was quick. Bridge over here is gonna open up. So I guess we couldn't have gone that way before, but we've now opened up more of the world to explore. That's great. Get the Chaos Emerald. Okay. I don't know exactly where that's gonna be, but I guess we're way up there. So we have some other stuff to explore in the meantime, so I might as well go for that. But it says I have 4 vault keys? How did I get 4 of them already? I thought I just got 2. So now that I can get 4 Chaos Emeralds already out of the 7? That's quick. But I definitely go way up here. And the weather is cleared up too. Oh no. It's so pretty up here. I love it. It's another one of these hearts. Still don't know what those do specifically, but I'm sure I'll figure it out over time. So I got another heart. There's probably another one up here. Whoa! But we're moving so quick. Let me grab these rings real quick, and then we'll figure this stuff out. Got it. Over here. There's another. Okay. So far, so good. Yeah, I don't see anything else really that I can do here. We got a couple more rings out of that. So, this is so cool. Okay, it's sort of rainy in some spots. So, what is this? Whoa, wait, do I have to do the... Whoa, it's a whole bundle of them. I'm up to 25 now? Okay, that's crazy. See, let's try going across this bridge right over here. And then we'll see what we can do from there. So, what is going on with this? We can dash through this bridge real quick. I love the look of it, too. The the shiny colors and everything. Ooh, what is this? Finding secrets. Oh, I guess this may be just a faster way to get back. Okay, good to know. Unless to find little shortcuts like that, though. And maybe I shouldn't get too sidetracked with everything then, but what did that get me? Was that... Whoa! That was a bunch of extra experience. That was like 4 levels worth of it. Okay, how do I activate those? Skills. Here we go. I have Phantom Rush. When the combo meter is maxed out, Phantom Rush is activated, resulting in attacks being 1.2 times more powerful. Phantom Rush lasts until the combo meter reaches 0. Okay, I guess I'll get this one. So I can't really get anything else anyways. And then we have these other two. Sonic Boom, hold L2 in midair during a combo. A high-speed kick that unleashes shockwaves to pummel the enemy. Or the air truck, which I can't afford either just yet, so I guess we'll save it and decide later. But that was so cool that we found so many levels so quick like that. Okay, heading up here, I got another heart. And what are these? What are those little guys? Gather cocoa to strengthen Sonic. These creatures are called cocoa. They seem to be lost. Locate their elder and return them to him. The elder will surely offer a reward for the return. Whether increasing Sonic's speed or ring capacity, they're so small, I almost missed them there. Okay, interesting. So I'll have to find some more cocoa. But for right now, what is this thing? There's the Chaos Emerald. So, do I just walk up and put the key in? I guess so. Well, here you go. Unlocked with 2 vault keys. So there we have it. In our first episode, we're already finding the first Chaos Emerald. The blue one. Just gonna stash that away for now. Awesome. Oh, and I do see another one. Right there. Wow. Look at this place. There's so much to explore here. It's wonderful. More of it's appearing as we look onward. So it will definitely take us a lot of work to explore Cronus Island, I think it was. I'm guessing there's different islands to find. Congratulations! From here on, Sonic is free to explore the island and gather Chaos Emeralds. Try solving nearby challenges to avoid getting lost. This will unlock more of the map and show more paths forward in Sonic's journey. Explorer's Treasure Box redeemed. The Explorer's Treasure Box has been redeemed. The following items have been acquired. We've got 40 Amy's Memory Tokens, 10 Chaos Emerald Vault Keys. Really? Okay. And 1 Cronus Island Portal here. So I guess I'll need more keys later on, but a vault was unsealed and can now be opened with a vault key. The journey begins. And another one. Okay, are we supposed to be able to find the Chaos Emeralds this quickly? I'm not sure. But that is awesome. So 2 more, the red and the yellow, are waiting for us off in the distance. But right now, I can collect a couple more of these little guys if they're just waiting around. This is so interesting. So now we can search for friends. Right down this way. Okay, and there's a couple of enemies waiting for us too. So let's try this out. We got the training simulator for something new. What is this? Oh, we can parry. Whoa, okay. Let's try that again, just to be sure. So we hold L1 and R1 at the time that they're about to attack us to get that done. Oh, whoa! Hey guys! Was that it? Wasn't there enemies here a second ago? Why can't I collect you? Wasn't that the whole point? I'm a little confused. Oh, they're gone. Anyways, yeah, let's try swinging around these guys a little bit, like that. Boom! Oh, now you're all in so much trouble. There we go. Go for you, and you, and you. Got a 5 combo there. What is that? Whoa! Okay, can't do that. Maybe I can run around. Oh, much better. Oh, but we gotta be careful, because they are back in there again. So I guess we just keep knocking it off of them and delivering as much damage as we can. It seems like a good idea. I wonder if I could jump over and slam them. Nah, it doesn't do much. So this seems to be the working strategy. So running into some new enemies here, super fast. One more hit on him. threat, but hey, we get some extra experience points for it, which I really need. Speaking of which, there's a seed here. Seeds and Hermit Kokat. Locate the red seeds of power and blue seeds of defense strewn about the island. Bring them to the Hermit Cocoa to raise Sonic's attack and defense. Okay, well, I haven't really found too many of those, but I'll try to look around for them. What is this about? This is mission 003. So I guess I just have to hit all these, probably before they all unlight themselves. But we got it! So remember when we see this, I mean, these M markers, we definitely want to go for them. We get a seed out of that one, too. Ooh, and that'll clear up more of the map. Wow, okay. So obviously, there's probably some stuff I need to backtrack and complete. Using map markers. Set markers to mark off an area of interest on the map. Place a marker on the map by pressing square. Press square again to delete the marker. If a marker has been placed, a beam of light will highlight the destination when in that open field. Mysteries and ancient rails. As Sonic solves the mysteries on the island, locations close to each other will be connected by ancient rails, making travel more convenient. And we sort of saw that before. So you can see all these ancient rails will help us get around a lot better. Which is good, but for right now I don't have to worry about that too much, I don't think. And then there is another access requirement there. I do have the gear for it, so... Whoa, what in the world is this thing? Let's lock on to you. You don't look friendly. Ow! Okay, that was a bad idea. I gotta be careful for when they're charged up, then, huh? Okay. And then I gotta dodge. Did that work? Or parry, or whatever. Oh, wait! It is also a dodge! Okay, so I can roll around like this. Gosh, that is cool. And then, yeah, get over here or something. Ow, that was working for a bit, but I messed it up. Let's grab some rings really quickly. It seems to have a lot of health. Be careful. No, I timed it wrong. I'm fine. As long as I have a couple of rings, I'll be safe. I don't know if this is actually doing anything to it. You know what? Let's try this thing really quickly. Ow, that didn't work. Try again. Yeah, I don't think that's going to do anything. I just don't know if I'm actually damaging them at all. It doesn't seem like it. So I might just leave this enemy not very friendly. I don't know how to beat it. Let's go over here. I've really made a map, though, so I'm scared. Yeah, break all this stuff. And there's another hard work. There's almost 70 of them. What did that happen? I don't know. So they're definitely going to be used for something, I can only imagine. But more tips? Okay. What do we have this time? Try to attack an enemy between electric charges. I mean, I did try to do that. I didn't really get too much accomplished. Well, actually, I don't know. It's so hard to tell if it's actually doing anything. I think we'll just leave the enemy and go over here and try out another level. This is going to be 1-3, right? I'd imagine. Oh, there's another cocoa up there, so I'll hop on the bat in a moment. Okay, well, here we go. So I'm guessing this is stage 1-3. First grab. You? There we go. Reach the goal, all the normal stuff. Let's head into this level, and hopefully we can get at least all the red star rings this time. Oh, boy. This has been so much fun, though, already. I'm really impressed with everything. Okay, here we go. Chain combo attacks. So I think we just do that by just hitting square over and over again. Waiting completed. So let's see. Whoa, this level's like highway theme. Oh, this is awesome. Whoa, we're really moving. Okay. This one's like side-scrolling, too. Let me go back then to make sure I didn't miss anything. I don't think I have. This is awesome. So I'll try to run through as much as we can. Oh, there's a path up there. I'm really worried I'm going to end up missing a collectible like that one right there. Hold on. Turn back. There we go. Much better. Then turn back again. No, wait for it. That's not what I wanted. Thought it'd be a little difficult to learn how to control, but there's our first red star ring. Awesome. And my time's not gonna be too spectacular now, but that's alright. Colin, here's one. Gotcha. And I guess we're just going this way for now. I've been loving the music so far. They're really impressed with that. Okay, grab some of that. I guess I gotta jump over this one. I don't think I wanna fall here. If on doesn't seem to be good. There's our fourth one, our third one, actually. Go through the loop-de-loop, though. And up here. Not so bad. Just trying to keep my eye out for any kind of little collectible like that right there. So for that, I didn't quite... if I go up here. Oh, that was the final one. All right, so we're good. We still have to get through this level somehow, then. And there it is. Awesome. So these little sort of focus stages have been really, really fast so far. I need to do that one in 1 minute to get the S rank. Just not right now. Okay, we're back. And that should be the third level dealt with here. Got three vault keys. We get a ton. Didn't we only need one to open up the Chaos Emerald? I'm pretty sure. Which means we already have more keys than we have emeralds to find. If there's only the normal 7 Chaos Emeralds. I'm not really sure. Whoa, it's Eggman. Where is he? I don't know if he knows. Looks like the area we were just in.
I appear to be in a digital dimension. I've employed similar constructs in my own team, but this is much more advanced. Note to self, don't admit that to anyone. The amount of data stored in it defies quantification.
Whoa.
It won't stop me from trying.
So Eggman seems like he's keeping busy. Missions and keys. Each portal has its own set of missions. Completing missions will reward Chaos Emerald Vault Keys. The current amount of obtained Vault Keys is displayed in the upper left of the screen, while the number required to open the next vault is shown on the map. Oh, okay. So maybe it'll be that this required more and more. So we take a look at the map. There wasn't there another Chaos Emerald somewhere? Amy? Is Amy over here? Hold on. Let's do this one. Place marker. That one I'm curious about. Where was that? Over there. Are you over here, Amy? Let's save her friends. Oh, she is in there.
Is that you?
Uh-oh.
Hello? Is someone there? Help me!
Hang on. Maybe messing with the ruins will fix things.
Oh, no. So Amy is trapped in cyberspace, and we need a bunch of hearts to find a way to get her out of there. Do I have any? I guess, oh yeah, all the ones I've been finding. Okay. I didn't know if those were the same. There you go. You should be free. Maybe. Who is that?
Okay.
Well,
I am honored to have you all here as our summer interns.
Atlick and Damon, the Dunking. Some kind of boost.
So we got a brand new ability. Get the Chaos Emerald, of course, is our goal. What did we get there? Were we able to unlock it? Yeah, we did. Okay, so this is the Grand Slam. Press triangle and circle with the top steps. Unleash a powerful attack by following the orange green
path.
Let's do a triangle simulator on it real quick.
So my intent is to walk those that you don't know. If you don't pick you up.
Whoa.
But you try to try.
Parrying
is
so important.
I'm not wrong.
Grand Slam. That is so cool. I love it. So we'll definitely have to put that in action soon. It seems like there's still so much more to get. We got this one Chaos Emerald before, I think. It's still showing that it's.
And you said go to go out there.
To check to make sure
you
we
sure?
actually got it. If there wasn't anything more I have to do. But it seems like, you know, there's quite a lot to explore and to get to in this game. So that's what we're going to be hopping to in today's episode. to get another Chaos Emerald off that way. So I guess we'll work on that for now. If we can do other things along the way, like find more of the Amy Heart Crystals and some mysterious ones like this, Mission 004. Okay? What do I do here? So, first off, I do see one of the Heart Crystals right at this side. It's getting rainy again. Amy's Memory Tokens. Collect these heart-shaped items, Amy's Memory Tokens, to free Amy. Amy's Memory Tokens can be obtained by exploring the island, fishing, and it's silent. So I guess you can fish to find more? So what is the deal with this thing? Okay. Oh, I gotta hit all these in some kind of order without probably like overlapping up. Did we do it? We did it! Awesome! So, this simple little puzzle you can find. Whoa, and it's another one of these. So we've seen the defense seed before. I guess this is maybe more of an offensive seed. Okay, very cool. Exciting to find more of these, for sure. So, it's gonna grab that really quickly. And grab some more rings while we're at it, but I do want to check out this little island.
Where's she moving to? They already got a washer and dryer.
Still, even the spot I'm standing in right now isn't even cleared out. So just walking through the map doesn't get the map uncovered. So we'll try to collect more of these cups, but they're so difficult to see in some spots. So we're going to get ourselves down to one of the crystals. And I haven't seen Amy yet. In this episode. Last episode, we did run into her. Got her free for a little bit. I think I need to hop on this right here if I want to get over to some more enemies. I just want to take everything on right now. It's hard to decide at some point what to do first. There's something falling over there, but let's fight these guys off. The enemies are definitely important, because we get experience with that. Whoa, hold on, go back. So right up this way, what was that glowing thing? Oh my goodness, it's a chest. Okay, so we can go around it like this. Whoa, and we get another key. So it looks like a lot of these different objects can be grinded up pretty easily. There's not just one way to do things, and it looks like a lot of these collectibles aren't one-time.
time collectibles, if that makes sense. It looks like you can get more hearts if we just search around with, like, you know, the silent ability and things like that. Wait, there's another one. So that's good to know. So let's get down this way, because I see, right over here, another treasure chest to grab, and I think the next Chaos Emerald. That is a ton of the Amy hearts. So right over this way. Well, there's some birds following us. Access equipment requirement. Apparently zero. Oh no, we need five of them. So we should have enough keys for this.